Happy New Year. This is Jiyoung from Incheon, Korea. It's 9:20 a.m. Korean time. I wanted to share this video today about how I decided to approach New Year and to become the best version of myself after learning from Paulos and Cassandra from Inner Circle Audio last night. The audio title was Be, Do, Have. Yeah, usually like people think like they have to have this to do this and to feel happy or that kind of way. But actually you have to be the person and do and then you will have, you know, that kind of analogy. And also like another video, like another audio, they said, Cassandra said, what is the your best version of yourself will do? Like, who is the best version, or who is your idea, you, right? And she said, then be, you know? So for example, like for me this year, like the things that I wanted to improve for myself was like reading more books. Like, you know, I have to, you know, in my freedom movement and personal development, online marketing community, we have a core commitment. And one of the a core commitment is reading book every day. But like I wasn't reading a book every day. So that was one area that I felt like I needed to improve. And last night after talking with one of my friend, not friend, but one of my new potential massage clients, I decided to listen, you know, audible book, right? Because usually I love listening to audios and I always listening to audio. I'm used to like a listening style than like a sit and read style. But I was feeling like, I have to do reading, you know, the physical hardcore book copy reading style. But, you know, I thought like after talking with him, I decided to just do what I am really good at, you know, like listening style. So I just joined audible.com again and downloaded 10x rule, which inspired Paulos and Cassandra, who are the power couple, you know, from my company or my freedom movement community. So I just downloaded and I'm just listening and I feel great that I can absorb all this new knowledge and all this information and wisdom without feeling like, you know, that I didn't, you know, read book or I have to read the book style, you know. So this is amazing, right? So that, and just be the person that you think, you know, your best version of you, right? So I'm the be the person who's absorbing this new knowledge and new information and wisdom, because, you know, when you are reading books, you get so much information and knowledge and expand yourself, right? Stretch yourself. So I'm doing that. And now I'm walking to my local neighborhood supermarket to buy greens. Greens meaning like vegetables, right? Yeah, I also, one of the thing that I want to like keep doing like every day is like having green smoothie every day. So I'm here to buy vegetables right now to make the green smoothie. So that's one of my ideal person. I'll show you a little bit. Yeah, like you can see fruits, this. Yeah, so this is like this is like getting up early in the morning like this. It's quite new and I'm gonna keep it up one day at a time. So be the person that you feel like the ideal person that you wish, right? You don't have to wish, you can just be now, right? And just do it. And you will have what you want in your life, the success. You know, the successful people are meant to be, right? So, yeah, and then after this, I'm gonna make a green smoothie. I'm gonna go to my mountain. I'm gonna jog or exercise. Yeah, that's the plan. So 2015, like reading more books every day, like by listening audible books, and then having green smoothie every day, and exercise every day. There are three things for sure that I'm gonna do
Yeah, one day at a time.
Yeah, I wish you Happy New Year and the best version of yourself in your life. Yeah, I hope this video inspired you and gave some knowledge or some tips. Yeah, okay, thank you. Talk to you soon, bye.